What is up? Happy Friday, happy weekend. I hope you had the most wonderful, wonderful week. We're here early. We're here early today. Because you know why? I'm here. I'm here for it. I'm excited to be here with you. I'm excited that Bull is in the house today, and we're going to go cause some mayhem. Some of you might have saw me with Bear yesterday, and it might be another installment of Bear and Bull try to find a content house. I don't know yet. We'll see. But guys, I hope you had a wonderful week. I hope you're able to settle in. I hope you'll be able to take a little relaxation, you know, sit all the way back, all the way. This is not comfortable. But sit all the way back. Enjoy yourself, put your hands back, and watch Bull cause some mayhem. I hope you like the new lights in the background. They're kind of crazy, I know, but they're fun. They're fun. Hold on, let me see if I can do something. Let's see. As I step in the room, I'm a hustler, baby. But that you knew, and tonight is just me and you. But guys, we're going to go out. We're going to have some fun. We're going to go have some fun. We're going to cause some problems for some people, guys. So let's go see who we can find, who we can go mess with. Chat, I'll cook by coming in with the moo! Let's go! Maybe tonight! Fall in love again, let's go, baby, tonight! Tonight! How are you guys doing out there? How are you guys doing out there in the land of Twitch? Guys, if you haven't had a chance, please go check out the latest TikTok we put out. Exclamation point TikTok. If you're not following on there yet, come on over, have some fun with us. Let's do some crime, guys. Let's do some crime. Thank you, DJ. All right, let's get going. Wilder, how are you doing today? Wilder, how are you? I hope you're having a wonderful Friday. Hope we have a wonderful Friday. We are ready. Oh man, press the wrong button. There it is. Because Bull might have bought a Subaru. He might have bought a Subaru, guys. Hey Fear, how we doing? Cold. It's cold and raining.
It makes a huge difference.
Hey!
He's trying to look at more content houses?
Yeah, that's what I was hoping we could do today. We could look for some new content houses. Kev Cop, how are you 100%. Doing with the blue lights in there? I love it.
I was trying to see what Cool Dude was up to, Hillbilly One and all that, but yeah. I ain't getting no answer.
Well, they just...
Hey, Cool Dude One to Hillbilly One, would you guys like to go look at some houses?
Hey, Kev Cop, how are
I'm
you doing
at
today?
The moment, and I'm probably about to fly out. I'm sorry, buddy.
Tied
We're
up.
All good.
What?
Hey, wait, who tied you up?
Oh. My pockets aren't working again, guys. Who knows what's
Rick,
going on?
Where you at, brother?
There we go. Guys, I got some vegetarian burgers last night from the burger shop.
Buy one.
I hope this thing works.
Buy one.
Yeah.
How do I make a cricket sound?
Chip, 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 chip.
Name traffic.
It's such a turn. All right, you guys want to rob some houses if I can eat? I don't even know if I can eat.
Let's go rob some houses, buddy. It's having fun.
Yeah, let's do it. We can get away with three of us, right?
Yeah, we should be fine. You want to take two cars, one car? What do you want to do?
One car.
All right, let me put mine up.
I'm switching over. I'll be back.
You are good.
All right.
I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Bye-bye. Bye. Bye. Same taste in streamers. Listen, I appreciate you all for being here. Bear and I guess are going to do this by ourselves, which we're fast at it, so we should be fine.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
So what do I have 16 golf clubs on me.
Yes, I think that's too many for a PGA bag. Hey, Pork, how you
yeah,
doing?
Yeah, I think 12 is actually the max.
Yeah, I think it is. I think you're right.
I played in bear school.
Bear school? I played in bull school.
Nice. Nice, nice.
Probably should get some gas in this thing. You like my new car?
This thing's cute.
Yeah, I mean, it's just like yours, except for not as fast. But it does the same thing.
You should get this thing blacked out.
I should, but that costs money.
I don't think it would cost that much to get it like fully done.
Tinted up? Or
it's on back...
Sorry, Bear. I was in the menu at Autos. It wouldn't let me do anything.
Your passenger? Huh?
What?
Is it working for you? Can you get the gas?
Yeah.
Oh, that's weird. It's on the other side of my eyes.
Oh, me and Robot One are going to go look at some house.
I think Porky is. I think he's streaming tonight. Tonight, I think he's streaming.
You want to come help us out?
We're struggling, guys.
Yeah, as soon as they fix up this car at Autos, I'll be free to.
Alright, we might be doing one.
So
he'll be on later tonight. You guys will follow, see him. Mods, if I can get, do I have any mods in here?
For us too, and we can bring in a bunch of content people and all that. And
is he working at Autos right now?
Playing tonight. Are you working at Autos?
I don't know. Does he work at Autos?
Does he work at Autos? Let's go check.
I don't.
No, I am blowing way too much money on crappy PDM cars.
Makes sense.
Can you ask him how fast
I have to have a band at Trans Am.
How fast do you think they can do a tent?
Tent takes no time, dude. It takes like maybe like a few minutes.
Just 10?
Yeah, I just want to tent these windows so they can't see me.
Well, if he wasn't getting ready to do 10,000 things to this crappy car, he could probably do it really, really fast.
What if I pull up right now?
I'm the only person in here right now.
That's a good-looking Subaru. Oh, my goodness. All right, well, we'll come back. How about that?
Yeah, just wait. He's getting ready to paint a primer. Green.
How's it going, guys?
Good. I was just trying to see how long it would take to tint my windows. I don't need them, the officers seeing me.
Just to tint them? It'll be pretty quick. I just got to wrap up with this guy's car. Okay. So like 5 minutes.
5 minutes? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait.
We'll wait. We can wait for that.
Hey, what do you think about this girl right here?
Like the girl or the...
Yeah. She's kind of cute, right? Reminds me of like Pokemon. I think that's Misty.
I thought you were into me.
I am.
And Spicy. And this girl. I'm telling Spicy.
Or Spicy.
I'm telling Spicy.
Thinking about proposing.
You are?
Thinking about it. Yeah.
I got about 18,000 rings.
Bro, I got like 40.
Well, yeah. That's all.
I'm gonna give
you.
Her the pick the litter.
Barbie mamas.
You know the thing is though, like I gotta plan something special, you know? Gotta be something really, really, really nice for her.
Like, what are you thinking? Like, steak dinner? I mean, I gotta hook up on some good steak. I mean, it's just someone I don't like, but, you know how it is.
Yeah, so I'm thinking about murdering Melissa, and,
Yep. She's fair game.
Maybe get a couple of, good slices out of her, and then,
yeah.
Take a walk on the beach or something. I don't know.
Okay. Anything else you're thinking?
I don't know. That's the thing. I've never had to plan something like this before.
No, you haven't? Okay.
I always thought I was going to be single for my entire bare life.
To be honest,
I'm just barely realizing love now.
Just barely realizing, huh? Oh, hey.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. this is awkward. Excuse me. Manny Fresh, how do you... Officer? Oh, it's you.
Farm animal? Oh,
hello.
It's you.
Hello, agent. Oh, that turd.
I hate him. He's the worst.
He is the worst.
should kidnap him.
His shoes would give us away, though. See what I'm saying? They're so bright. Go ahead. That guy is strong.
Holy shnikes. What the fudge? Who's calling me?
What?
You let farm animals in here? Lot of bull over here. Lot of bull. Pun intended.
Anybody get... You know, I'm about to yell four here in a second. Pun intended.
Well, I'm about...
Bob Body! Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the bullpen. I hope you have a wonderful time. What was that?
Well, I'm about to yell lightning. Pun intended.
Oh. Like Lightning McQueen? Ka-chow, ka-chow. No?
What?
Nothing?
Nothing? I don't know what that is.
You guys never watched Cars?
I'm more of a Mater guy.
Yeah. Tells a lot about you, Agent.
Yeah, I was once sponsored by Dynaco.
Dynaco?
Boy.
Yeah.
That escalated. Oh, man, Rusty's is where it's at.
I mean, Rusty's really is bottom tier, time. Man. That's why Lightning had them. Dynaco, if I won the Piston Cup like six times. That's why I wear the blue for Dynaco.
Got the big head and forgot about the little
guys. Guys, we got to be nice to him in here. We're in a business right now. We can't just hit him.
About that big money?
Can't just hit him in the business.
You buy a Pontiac?
I guess, yeah, he did.
I bought it in the hopes.
Seth,
that
how
I
you doing? Manny Fresh with 100 biddies coming in here, dropping the 100 biddies. Sprinkle, sprinkle. Thank you,
if you
want Manny.
To go to the paint booth, I can throw the colors on for you, and then you'll be all set to go.
Thank you. Do it.
How much you pay for that? It is popping in here now.
Yeah, it is.
It was so quiet like 10 minutes ago.
60K.
Don't judge me.
Yeah, but I can't do anything to him in the. I can't do anything in the business right now.
Yeah, but. It's the bandit car.
Yeah, but you got like 401k and like stock option and like a pension and stuff. I ain't got none of that.
Yeah,
I'm literally a bear. Can I have money?
Money, please.
We got that?
Yeah.
You work for the government. Yeah, you do.
What's up, polar bear?
Hey, daddy. I mean, hey.
Wow.
Are you sure? They didn't tell me any of that part.
Yeah, well,
they just told me, like, I get these cool, like, sneakers and a gun. I was like, haha, I'm in.
My sneakers glowing in your eyes?
No.
No.
Mine are glowing. They're not light up. They're not Skechers.
All right. You wanted window tint?
Yeah, just window tint for me today.
Oh, yeah, if you can hop in the car, I'll pass you the catalog, and then you can just select that.
Yeah, how dark are we going?
Oh, gosh. I'm not ready for that.
What did you like, sir?
Oh,
Mr.
yeah, same
FBI
thing. I need
FBI man.
I need window tint.
Sorry. Mm-hmm. Paint, yes?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you do.
Interior color. Appearance.
Yes.
There it is. That's not what I want. I want window tape.
You said 10 repair kits?
Yes, sir.
The what?
No, dog, I got no idea.
That should be good, right? Right.
I do the normal crime, like extortion and stuff, and tax evasion.
All right. Phoenix, I just sent you an invoice for that.
How do you know it's Phoenix, huh?
You've been in here a bunch, man. I know who you are.
It has to be dark now. Sparkle Shenanigans, thank you for the follow. Welcome in, Manny. I appreciate you again. Thank you for all the love, all the support. You're always dropping biddies on me. I appreciate that.
So
Sparkle.
Say?
Nothing. I said it should be dark enough that we can't be seen.
Don't say it.
Ray, how you doing, Ray?
Don't say it.
Hey, Lex. Love you too. Yeah. Thanks for being here, Sparkle Shenanigans. I appreciate you. And with the move from Spooner Fan, let's go. Hey, I think I'm losing my move. Can I try it out on you?
Yeah, good.
No, hold on. No. That doesn't feel right.
Sounded pretty good.
Doesn't sound right.
It doesn't sound right, right? Hold on.
You're missing some things.
Try again.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Nope.
I want you to move for me as loud as you can, but okay. I want you to sneak my name in there.
Moo, daddy moo. Is that better?
I like it.
I'm gonna swap over to the right side of the law for a while, guys. We'll see y'all later.
All right, I just sent you the invoice for the tent, and then I'll get started.
In criminal.
All right, give me a second here. It might take about 3 years to open no, my the cop. Invoices.
Yeah, I don't know what it is, but sometimes you just gotta find that nice little spot in here, and it works pretty fast.
Right. Oh, okay. Hold on. Hey, Bull Teal Gang, how you doing? What did I miss from old Sparkles? That you're gonna fly in? Okay. I've been channel points, so I was already calling. You have channel points, so hey,
alrighty.
Awesome.
Would you guys care for it?
And then I got M. Davidson. I just finished my first kid. M. Davidson. Awesome. That is, congratulations. I hope, I just had my first one 2 years ago. She feels like she's still a baby, but she's amazing. Thank you for being here. I hope everything went well. I hope mama's doing good. I hope, I don't know if you're mama or I just going off of M. Davidson. So I hope you're doing well. What's up, Army Vet? Tier one for 4 months on a 2 month streak and saying, what's up, Army? I want to say thank you. Oh, goodness.
Bees! Bees! Bees in the car! Bees everywhere! God, they're huge! They're ripping my flesh off!
Don't worry about it. The bees. She has no idea what I'm talking about, Chris. Why is this not working? Let it work. Okay. Yeah, buddy. I don't know. Guess it. Why is this not working? Hold on. I gotta see what I'm all messed up here. Elliot Blue. My oldest is 12. Yeah, not a bot. I agree with you. My 2-year-old is going quick. Sooner fan, make sure you take the vacuum outside. You're not lying. His name is Elliot Blue. Oh, M. Davidson. That's amazing. I love that name. Elliot Blue. Congrats. Enjoy them because I'm 12 years. You're popping your head?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Okay, I guess we're having a little trouble here.
I'm on my phone. Getting stuck.
Okay, let's see. It moved a little bit.
But y'all don't say that.
1 second, guys. I don't know if you can hear that or not. All right, this one right here, I can pay. Oh, is that who? Wait, what? Wait, I'm confused. Guys, this is the one I want to pay. Not that one. Oh, man. I already paid that one. I want to pay this one. Triple C, what's up? I haven't seen you so long in here. I love you, miss you. I hope you're doing well, Street. I hope everything's going well. I hope you're having a wonderful day, buddy. I hope you're not in the city to catch me because I don't want to get caught. Please and thank you. We're going to go come here. Just working. Either the next stream, M. Davidson, or the stream after that. I don't know if Frank's going to come in soon, or if oh boy, I think I paid it twice. I don't know if it's going to be Frank first. Okay, this is done. Get out of here. All right, we should be good now. I don't know if it's going to be Frank or if it's going to be Rookie first. Oh man, this didn't close. Hey, buddy.
I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while, even though I've been known It upsets me. God, I love the song.
All right, where are we going first? You got all the stuff for this?
That's a great question. Yeah, I got,
it. Okay. Let's go rob something.
Feel about Rascal Flatts?
It's great music group.
I got them playing right now. One of my AirPods in my fluffy little ear, dude. I can't
see your AirPod in that fluffy ear. That's cool.
I got the white ones, so you can't see when they're in.
Yeah. That's good. Do you have anything?
Hey, firm, brother.
All right. Yellow?
Hey, firm, my brother in Christ.
Yeah. Oh. Is that a cop?
Yeah.
He didn't even move. He didn't care. He didn't even care.
He didn't even move. He's still sitting there.
Looks good, all marked out. The Ninja Kill Texas, thank you so much. Again, Street, I appreciate you being here. Mods, if you haven't shout out Joey Kit, JKU, which I think you have, just make sure Polar Bear's gonna be going live tonight, guys. He's with the Roughnecks as well. He is he's in the car right now, so give him some love, guys. Make sure you take care of him. He just became one of the TARP's newest partners. I'm working my way there right now. I gotta get my numbers up slightly. You know, it's all about the numbers for becoming a partner, so. Oh boy.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
That's weird.
How'd that officer not just pull us over?
I do not know.
I about took him out. Not about Perker Game on top. Michelle Pope, y'all were driving me nuts yesterday, one after the other. We're
doing Busta Wright.
Hey, listen, Michelle, we're looking for houses today, too. That's all we're doing. You want to see
Busta,
you
know, left?
Busta Rhymes.
Busta Wright. My name is Bear. B T E T the A R. Music Man's number one supplier. Bro, I swear, I think, what postal are you guys going to? I could definitely be a rapper.
I think you could. You could be a country singer. You could be any kind. I've heard your voice. It's beautiful.
I could meet you
somewhere. Go to the one, you know where that yellow house is?
Excuse you.
God, I work on the yellow houses are at.
He said, I know. We're all kind. Oh boy.
6043.
Yeah, so we're gonna go out to dinner after this, Army Vet. We're gonna, Mom Bull, myself, and Baby Boy are gonna go out to dinner. And we're gonna go eat some dinner, and I'm gonna spend the night with Mama Bull, so I asked her, can I go live early?
Rick, remind you.
Rick? You wanna do the Yellow House first? Or the...
Yeah, just like his voice and his mannerisms. Who does he remind you of?
It's someone, because it reminds me of something, but I just can't remember what it is.
Another one of our members, right?
Yeah. I just can't remember who it is. Rope, maybe?
Roscoe,
yeah. Yeah, it's Rope and Shane and Rick and Roscoe.
For real, though.
All right, hold on. I got to catch up with you guys. Busta Rhymes and Busta Lair had to be in my direction. I was so surprised to see out earlier. The last time that was supposed to be a chase, we all wrecked out. Hey, actually, you know how you guys, that hill I just came up, Michelle? You guys went,
you know,
right.
We
went left. What's up?
Go stand on the bushes at Alta too.
Those days. Look how far we've come. Now to Robin House. Right? You should have.
What's your ETA? I'm getting ready to leave the garage right now. I was talking to somebody.
Were we?
Wait. Yeah, I thought you heard it on radio.
No, I didn't. I didn't hear
anything.
I'm
sorry, buddy. I popped my head. And I thought Bull heard you to come pick you up. That's my bad. Oh, you're good, man.
A different Roscoe, Kevin. So we are Roscoe. I think it was part of DOJ, but Roscoe, Judge Roscoe.
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
You're looking right into my eyes right now.
Yeah, I am. There's no home.
You get one of these bandanas.
I have one. Well, I had one. I lost it when the storms rolled through, clear everything out.
Yeah, you should get one, man.
I should.
You could look
very proper like me.
For $49.99 a day, someone could sponsor me like you.
I'd sponsor you. Dude, do you like this outfit?
Brother, I love it.
I think it looks fire.
It's like, you know, it's a staple. Like, mine's a staple of Bull. Like, I'm Bull. Like, and you're, that's like, Bear.
I love this shirt.
It's a nice shirt. I mean, I have a few of those in my closet. I just don't wear them. I can't pull them off like you do.
Think it far.
They're far.
Far.
Fireball. Hey guys, I wanted to say a special shout out to for you guys like getting me to 260 subs. Within like 13, was it now? I mean, I was looking at the streams, it's like 7 streams. You guys are crazy and amazing. I appreciate each and every one of you.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh my god, I have an idea.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I have an idea.
What's that?
We rob the house, and then we come up here, and we watch the cops come here and act like they don't know what's going on.
Yeah. Be like, oh, we were just being shown the house.
Oh my god. That's your car more into that driveway, I guess, if you own the house.
Yeah. Like, which house? This house? Oh my god. Wait, all the this driveway here?
Rick, park your car at 6123.
Like that?
Yeah, like we want you to look like you live here.
Don't block me.
Keep your car like
farther back.
Car, get it like over here.
All right, guys, we're gonna rob this house. Are you guys ready to rob this house? Let's get tropical. That's not conspicuous. There it is. Hold on, real quick. Is there.
So we're gonna rob this house, and then what we're gonna do is
come outside, we're gonna immediately jump up here. And we're gonna go in here and act like and be very quiet. We're gonna try to just watch the cops if they come
here. Now if they come here. We're looking for a content creation house, and this is our second walkthrough of this one.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna dress up like a realtor.
Should have.
We're gonna have to do that eventually.
Do realtorship. We have to get a realtor. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You say this was our second one?
Second time looking at this house for a content creator house.
Gotcha.
Yeah. After Dark, thank you for the follow, 2024. Welcome to the bullpen. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful time. We are robbing the house right now. All right. Smash and grab, guys. Smash and grab. Let's go. Don't miss it. I don't even see it. It's not even. Uh-oh. Oh, guys. We're struggling here, guys. It's struggling. Oh boy.
All right, bedroom's done.
Let's see if it's better. I don't know why we're going so slow, guys. All right, I might be useless right now.
All right, I'm gonna go wait outside.
So my head, my brain is struggling. My brain is struggling, guys. All right, let's.
There's already a cop outside. There's already a cop outside.
Oh god. Let me out. Wonderful.
There was already a cop outside. I ran behind the house. Rib Eye 1.
Yeah, I'm up in the roof like we're playing.
How'd you get there with the cop scene?
I don't know if he saw me or not. I'm sneaky like a snake. What'd he say, Rick?
I told him we were looking for a content creation house. This is our second one. He said he'd let us be.
That worked? Hey guys, I'm gonna pop my head real fast.
Good, you're good.
Okay.
Guys, I'm gonna pop my head real fast. You saw how like I was locking up right there? I'm gonna pop my head real quick. Let's see if that helps it out real fast. If not, then we might have to close some stuff down on this side of things. Let's close this all the way out. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Slitty little snake, Chad. Slitty little snake. Sometimes I cleared everything out before we started, and lately it's been running pretty smooth. Last night it did not run smooth. I'm contemplating taking out the NVE guys, my graphics pack. Just it works really well, but sometimes it doesn't do well. Chad with a slitty little snake, and then comes in and says, Hey Bull, hey Bullpen. Welcome, I'm here. Yes, thank you, Chad, for the follow. Hold up. Ooh, yeah. This new load-in song is amazing. I'm here. It might be me. It might be me, Cage Pigeon. Pigeon. Oh, it's getting hot. Oh, it's getting hot. I'm gonna break this thing. And Mel for show! For show! Yep. Welcome to the bullpen! I hope you're having a wonderful day, Mr. Wilder. That's a good song. I'm about to get that one downloaded, you guys. Oof, it is. We're locking up pretty hard, guys. It's not going so hot. Alright, let's see if that works better. Let me get back to my radio, guys. You guys still in here? Speedy Jenkins playing the moo. Welcome in, Speedy. Let's see if it works a little bit better, guys. Nope. That's fine. Let's call it. We'll call it, guys. We're not going to call it. We're going to call that. Thank you, Speedy. Welcome into the bullpen. I didn't even see that follow. That was weird. Speedy, I missed your follow. How did I miss your follow earlier? Hey, guys. Bear, where'd you guys go?
Next door in the backyard.
Okay.
Very nice yard.
This is really nice.
You in one of the houses?
Go to 6123, the one we parked in the driveway. Go to the backyard.
Oh, coming. Oh, Speedy in the house, guys. Take a drink. Look at this sunset.
This is you. You from this home. Look at that. Is ungodly.
I just want to stand up here. Survey.
Don't fall. Actually, you don't fall that far.
Man. If I would, you'd probably just push me.
I don't know.
All right. Let's, were you guys having any trouble in the house or no?
No.
Were you?
Yeah, I'm having head troubles.
What's going on? Talk to me.
I think I'm about to pull the NVE.
Oh, that's
still doing that?
Yeah.
The house still has stuff in it. That's why I don't run that stuff, man.
Yeah, I know. You riding with us? Smart.
We'll get
these houses down here.
Yeah, we didn't hit him yet.
We'll try it again.
What do you mean there was stuff in it?
I didn't get all the drawers.
Oh.
I gave the drawers, actually. We'll see if it gets better. Yeah, man, Speedy, I'm having a great stream right now. We're having a little head trouble. I've been having it lately, but I know what it is. It's just the graphic pack's too hard on the system with everything else I run, so I'm just going to have to pull that back out. Or pull some of it back out. It's the cop lights, I believe, the officer lights that are pulling it. So I'm going to talk to some of the other streamers and see what they run and see if any of them have any suggestions. I know Mason has some good stuff. Alright, let's try this one. Alright, let's see if we can get in here. Oh, that's a little bit better, guys. There we go. Oh, some C4. Let's go. Catch up to yourself. So this is where I'm not going to hit this because I can't see it. See if it'll catch up, guys. Give me a second here. Jake,
honey.
Coming in. Yeah, buddy. Oh, you got a flashlight? Look at you.
Honey, oh, east man. Side.
I missed that one. Damn.
That woman? Yeah, no, I missed Ling Lu too.
You miss hers. West side. Oh, man.
I always miss Ling Lu. She's a beaut.
They're tasting.
Have you met her twin? Have you met her twin? Her twin sister, Long Long?
No, no.
Yeah, real nice.
Real nice. I mean. Same or different? Yeah, my tips
are no, she's different. She just scours the streets. Doesn't speak much.
Man, you go ahead and take that one. The tips are dyed for the weekend, Jake. The tips are dyed for the weekend. Whoa! There's a cop outside!
Cody, I got one eye here.
What do you mean? What's going on, bud? What are you pointing a gun at me?
I might hit him with the
gun. Oh, it's Taser. What's up, brother?
All right.
Oh, baby boy. Brother, what's up?
I forgot my voice volume.
Oh, is it?
We got a notification to house robbery.
Yeah.
Get everything figured out, okay?
Okay, that's fine.
You mind turning around so I can just detain?
Well, no. I mean, can you tell me? I mean, I was just in there with checking out a house for this officer. There was another officer just came by and we talked to him.
What's the name? You remember?
What was the name of that other officer that we talked to?
I don't remember his name.
Miller, you good? I got one out here. We're just trying to figure everything out, brother.
Oh, yeah, we're good.
Sir, freeze. Oh, there's three. We have three suspects.
Would you go in? Oh, my God, what did you hit me for? Hold on, no. I didn't run. He just hit me.
Freeze. You're just detained, brother. Okay? That's all you're not arrested, just detained.
No! Leave me alone! No! 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 Help me! Help me! The scary man got me in cuffs! I didn't even do anything!
We're trying to figure it out, brother.
Under the car!
running down the dirt road at 6041.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
We're just trying to figure it out, brother.
I'm scared. Why'd you cuff me? The guy knocked me down. You
cuffed
me. I'm so scared. Ow, you tackled me again. That's not making me feel any better.
I told you we'd catch you, turd.
What? Catch me for what?
Come here.
Break it in the house, no.
Is there another one being chased?
Go
to him.
If you just allegedly house hunting, why'd you run for it, bro?
You heard me, right? Like, that officer right there tackled me. That officer tackled me, scared me. You put me in cuffs. I'm fearing. I just got my horn tips dyed yesterday. You scraped them. You're gonna pay for another horn tip manicure.
What is a horn tip manicure, bro?
My tips of my horns turned gray, and you just scratched them.
I mean, just take a little
There's
paint,
a medic
man.
In the prison I'm fixing for you.
Yeah.
A medic? I go to a nail salon!
A nail salon? What?
Yeah, you're the one you got prison for that, big dog.
What nail salon are you going to?
What's the matter to you?
What's wrong?
Nothing what's the matter to you?
What's your name, sir?
Polar Bear's lucky he didn't get shot, man.
My name?
Yes, sir.
My name is Loney Bull.
it's Bull Loney, actually.
At this time, you have a right to remain silent.
Thank you,
Ben. Anything you say can be used by the law. You have a right to an attorney. You cannot afford
you
one.
You can let him go, I'll grab him.
Won't be appointed by the state of Sandra's.
Thought you were going to grab him, Miller.
Yeah, we'll have such at this time, all right.
What for? What did I do?
We got a silent alarm for house robbery.
I was in there checking out the house. We talked about this yesterday.
My partner went in and seen the other members in there.
Doing what?
I don't know. He's chasing your friend at the moment.
Hold on. You got to give me a chance here. I came outside and you said put your hand. You had something pointed at me. So I put my hands up. I was scared.
A taser?
Yep. A taser,
I
right?
That.
And
yes,
so I was
sir.
Scared, so I put my hands up. We were out looking for a content creation house. This is the second visit to this one. The realtor said, hey, go ahead and go on in. He said the door, it's a little stuck. And then you gotta kind of, you know, jimmy on the handle just a little bit, and it opens up.
What's the realtor's name?
Bob Maloney.
Let me guess, he's related to you, ain't he?
No, he's not related to me. Brother, so then you...
Do you have anything?
Do you have any prints? Do you have any prints or anything?
Well, we can't get prints because you got gloves on. So that's
okay,
impossible.
Okay, but what evidence do you have that I robbed... Before you search me, what evidence do you have that I robbed this house?
We have probable cause because we got a notification about the house being robbed, and y'all three came out at the same house that was being robbed. So that's my probable cause to search you. And plus, y'all fled the scene.
I
was just trying to talk.
Hey, I didn't flee anything. Your officer knocked me down, and then you put me in cuffs.
Yes, sir. I mean, you have the right to contest if you'd like to contest.
We might have to contest this, sir.
I'm going to go ahead and search it, okay? If I find anything that you get from house robberies, because we just arrested a guy earlier.
Yeah.
But no, it wasn't you. It was some other guy.
Yeah, it wasn't me. What do you get from house robberies?
I don't know. A lot of stuff. Are you a felon, sir?
No.
We'll find out. Got to take this pistol.
You're taking my pistol. That's my favorite pistol. That's not.
I mean,
that's C4. That's illegal.
No.
Crypto sticks.
Working on farmland. Crypto sticks. What are those? How are those illegal?
You get those from house robbers, sir. I'll let you keep the megaphone.
Listen, I'm in IT. I use those on my daily job. You can't take my crypto sticks.
For right now, I can't, sir. Just to figure it out. Okay?
Cuffs? Why are you taking my cuffs? Those are the ones I hang up on my mirror.
Hey, yo, I don't want to know that.
I said my mirror. What are you talking? You.
What's this lawyer pass?
I'm a lawyer.
Does anybody know if he's a felon?
I don't know.
I don't even know who he is.
I don't even know what's going on here. We have one of them.
Yeah, I got one of them.
In the car. So who's the primary? Are they chasing people?
I think they still chase one more. Polar bear ran off and coast.
Listen, I have multiple jobs, right? I my IT, that's one of the crypto
sticks. I'm going to go put you in the car so I can pull up your name, all right?
I'm a miner. Yeah, fine. What, you don't trust me to stand here?
You said your name is Bulloni?
Loney Bull. Yes, it's Bulloni. I don't want to get some charge of false identifying. Yes. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if anybody's ever contested. I don't know if there's any judges on, guys. Let's see if there's no judges on. There's a lawyer on. We can talk to a lawyer.
So you are under arrest at this time. Felon possession and house robbery.
Okay, I have...
Miller, where are you at?
Okay, I have... Okay, fine. You got me on the gun. I'm a felon. I shouldn't have that on me. But have you been around these streets? It is dangerous around here.
It is. I mean, but y'all got golf clubs and everything else there for you.
That's because I go golfing.
Is that your car up there?
No.
Whose car is it?
I don't know. It was there when we got here. Guys, he's gonna get in my car. He's gonna see. I should have got registered.
So it's not your car, right? But the registration and insurance is Bulloni on it.
Oh, you talking about that car?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's my car right there in front of us. I thought you were talking about the car on the road there.
Obviously, y'all want to call SADOT for us, please?
You can leave it there.
Yeah, I will. Boy, you got
I got to meet the realtor back here. They're going to have a lot of questions.
I'll only do an hour hold. No fee. I'll be nice to him.
All
right. Z-Tech, thanks.
Hour hold, no fee.
Hold on. I got a lot of questions here. So why are you towing the car? I got to come back here anyway and talk to the realtor. He's going to have a lot of questions whenever the neighbors are asking this stuff.
There's only... Hold on.
Yeah. Where are you going?
You're still in 911.
Rookie. I'm a turd. Hey, can you hear me right now? Officer. Officer.
Hold on, I'm trying to figure it out.
Can you hear me?
There's only two state out in.
Hey.
Trying to.
That's why, guys. I should know.
Miller, what do you want to do with the car? You want to keep it here or tow it?
Can you at least keep it there so when I come back to meet the realtor?
All right. I'll just leave it here then.
Okay. So let's talk about this.
I'll leave the car, okay?
Let's talk. Yeah, I appreciate that. Let's talk about this.
I'm assuming.
So I got a couple questions. So I work in IT, and on my off time, I'm a miner, right? So like I mine up things. So I need to see for. Like I'm sorry, I kept a couple of those in my bag. Like I shouldn't be carrying those around, but those are for work. You call my boss up there. His name's Jim Malgoon, and he'll tell you.
I'll let you talk to my OT, okay? Miller, where you at?
Bro, we don't have to talk to LT. Like, you and I can work this out. I get it. You got a gun off the street. I'm proud. I'm sorry. It was just really... Like, there's people around here that sometimes the protect and serve people, like the officers, like, you can't protect me from.
If you call us, we can. Y'all don't call us.
Well, it's hard whenever they pull a gun on you so fast. So,
all
Where are my friends that I was looking the house with?
One's in the car behind us, and they got the other friend down here.
Is this your LT? Is this Miller?
Yeah, bring him down to MRPD. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey,
Miller. Come on now.
Miller, he's saying that the C4 is from the mining job.
No, no. You can't.
Okay, hold on. Okay. Full transparency. I will give up that I had a gun on me, and I apologize for that.
Yeah,
I was telling the officer here that you know the mean streets of Los Santos. This place is not safe.
Well, I mean that is okay, fair, dog.
And I understand I'm a felon. I shouldn't have it on me, so I'll take that charge 100%. But
you still fled.
I didn't flee. Oh, wait, hold on now.
Yeah,
hold
you
on.
Did.
You tackled me without me doing anything. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Well,
yes.
I mean,
you tackled me no matter what.
Gunpoint, man.
Taser point.
I won't charge you with the fleeing.
Okay, and the robbery either.
Technically, you did flee in cuffs, but I'm not going to charge you for the fleeing. I won't.
Well, I didn't see you in the house, so we can't get you with the robbery.
Yeah, so we can't do the robbery, but you will be in charge with the felon possession.
Understandable, the felon possession. I get
you. You really didn't flee because you did get in cuffs, but you didn't run that far, so I'm not going to charge you.
Well, that
I'm
scared. Yeah, brother.
Hey, Polar Bear's going to hate me in a minute.
Why? What are you going to do to him?
So when I was checking his pockets, you know, I unorganized everything, like everything. I spread everything out.
He's gonna hate you so much.
He is gonna hate you.
Let's go, chat. I got out of the charge. I got out of some charges. This should be a low charge.
He has like 17 golf clubs on him, man. Why does
Holy
he need
cow.
So many?
Well, we have picked up golfing lately.
Picked up golfing?
Yeah.
You need 17. Irons for that, man.
Have you ever watched us golf?
No, but what do you do? Swing and break? Swing and break?
We're big animals. What do you think we do?
Yeah, it's true. That's true.
Guys, I'm telling you what.
Oh.
My RP is on point today. My RP is on point today. Come on,
bull.
Boop boop, moo 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 moo, moo 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 moo.
Moo?
Look, I won't say the golf club as long as you promise not to hit with it, okay?
I mean, yeah. As long as you don't hold that taser at me again.
Look, you scared me, okay?
Next time I'm hitting you with it.
If you see horns in your face, what would you do?
I did take him out of because he was about to pass out from no water.
Oh, hey, Bull. I mean, Polar Bear, where are you? Where the heck is he?
He's gonna be in the middle cell here.
You need okay. He's...
Oh hey, Polar Bear.
Which one?
You can this one, buddy.
Bear.
My lawyer advised me not to speak with you.
I'll go ahead and get you out of cuffs.
What are you talking about, man?
He's still in the cell.
I'm an accurate,
for what reason?
Right?
Okay.
Like you said, you ain't gonna be charged. You only gonna be charged with felon possession, all right?
Let's go. Yeah, that makes sense. Hey, Bear.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
No.
They chased me down.
I had the things illegally taken off of me.
What'd they take off you?
All of my White Widow product.
Oh, that's isn't that stuff legal?
I own the company.
Isn't it legal though, too?
Yeah.
You can only carry 7 on you at a time. That is the law.
Oh. I didn't know that. Did you know that, Bear?
Yeah, for THC, yes, but for CBD, no.
Ah, he's got a point there, officer.
The gummies and the THC are the same. It's the same in the penal code.
Well, then the penal code needs to be changed, because that's not accurate.
No, crazy. You ever get a song in your head, guys?
Yeah, Scared. All the time.
Yeah, and a bull over in this one.
Is that my lawyer?
Lawyer! Bear, I don't think I need to talk to a lawyer.
I called for a lawyer, but nobody answered me.
I don't think I need to talk to one.
Do you have your lawyer's name?
I
I can try to get a hold of him for you.
Hey, did you talk to Jim up at the mining company?
Well, there's a lawyer in city, and I tried reaching out.
Hey, Bear. Hey, by the way, yep. can I get those crypto sticks and the C4 back for my jobs?
I can't legally give you C4.
What do you mean you can't give me C4? Well, I work for the mining company.
You can give them crypto, but you can't give them C4.
Okay, I'll give the crypto, but not C4, sir. Okay.
Listen, I'll have Jim call you. He's going to be mad.
Jim who?
Jim. No. Jim McCluskey. Up at the mining company. He runs the mining. You know where we get the. That's why I had the C4 on me.
So look, you got 8,000 in fines, 30-day credit, and 10 months in jail.
8,000 in fines.
The other guy's in this third cell. I'll go get his stuff he had on him.
Hey, do you know how expensive it's out there? And you're gonna charge me 8,000?
Look, I said I'm charging it. Did I send you an invoice yet? Negative. Okay, calm down.
Scared me. I might have to pay $8,000 in those C4 to my boss.
All right, I'm going to send you off a 10D test.
No.
All right. I love you.
Love you.
Thank you.
It's back on. I can take off my stuff, it is. There we go. Hey! This is horrible. So whenever, guys, why I reload my skin in prison, if anybody asks and wonder why, I'm a bull, right? And if I come in, it takes off all my clothes, and there's no way to permanently put my bull head on, so I have to reload that skin. It stinks, but I have to do it. Guys, you know I'm going to get out and go rob another one. You know we are, right? Guys, you know we are, right?
Boy, that escalated quickly.
Guys, we're gonna go rob. I mean, that really I'm gonna rob everything now from these guys.
It did, didn't it?
I love them to death, and they caught me, but they didn't really catch me, right? So they didn't get me for robbery. They don't have anything on me for robbery. I must have come out right when he went in, right? You got it, buddy. You got it. You got it.
You go home to your mama and send her my love.
Okay.
You fucking loser.
Oh, excuse your language. If I could, I would definitely go to his house and rob it. If he has one and I could rob it, I would definitely rob it. That'd be hilarious. Did I miss Brandon Samara? Thank you, Brandon, for the follow. If you're still here, sorry about that. Welcome to Bullpen. I hope you're having a wonderful time. Hope you're enjoying yourself. Guys, we're going to be kidnap Slivers for his birthday. Oh, what time is he going live? I wonder what time he's going live, guys. Well, yeah, they have, we've met them in our territory. I think they have houses in our territory. I will be getting off right. I'm not going to stay late on tonight, guys, so I can go to dinner with the little one and the wife. So I'll be getting off right around when he's getting on. So maybe, hey, maybe we raid him for his birthday, huh? Guys, hopefully he's on right before I get out of here. And we go raid him. So you guys jump in this chat or jump in here right now and pile it up in here as much as we can so we can give him a big birthday raid, guys. That would be funny, though. If I could, I would. And be making like a fun thing. Like, not even like a... Like, I want stuff to be like, I want everybody to sing happy birthday to him. I want the whole force here. He'd be so embarrassed. He'd be so mad at me. Yeah, 7 Central Standard Time. Oh, 7 Central Standard Time. If he's Central Standard Time, I will not be on for sure. Did say my time was up? Oh. We'll check it out. Thanks, Ham. First time chatter coming in here trying to help me out. Let's go. You know the only problem is, guys?
Hey, you looking good.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you, Ham. Oh, I'm out. All right, let's go. I'm gonna run over here to Yellow Jack. I know they've got a garage there. Let's go get a cheese patty.
They're trying to find the motive.
Thanks, Sam. Are you in, you locked up? They won't let you out. I'm gonna run over to Yellow Jack, get us a car.
Happy I got my gummies back.
Did you talk him into it?
Yeah. Well, no, he just came in and gave him.
What's up, hooligan? I don't know if we're going to have time to rob another house, are we? How long did you guys get? I'm guessing you found a phone.
I got 10 months, so I should be on 5, and then we can get a great seat. Please, I don't have anything on me. Took everything.
Okay. We can rob a store real quick. Teach those guys a lesson.
Might go on my back. I'm gonna go beat up everybody in the gym.
What do you mean? I mean, I was watching it from Smithers' eyes. Yeah, Smithers' eyes. Where is that garage? It's right here, isn't it? Right here. Oh yeah, I was watching it from the. From the eyes of Smithers. Oh, it's not. I wanted to find out where it should be right here. Right here. Oh boy. Guys, I'm pulling out the NV after this. Oh, it's not working! Hey, I'm gonna run to the store, Bear. Yeah, the Donald Trump is good. I didn't get to run in my new Subaru. Thank you.
Head gasket probably bomb. Yeah, it's the resources that I'm pulling for the computer. It's strong enough to handle it, but I don't think it is gonna. Did Donald have a Corvette? Oh, I'm about to go back and watch it. I get to watch the whole thing, guys. Of course, right when I do that. We are struggling here, guys. I guess I don't need gas, do I? Boy, howdy. I'm not coming in earlier. My head wouldn't be as bad. It is struggling. Pick up air, guys. Pick up air. By the way, I love this car. It's one of my favorites. I have a 3060, 5600 AMD Ryzen, so I mean, I should be running fine. I put two new memory sticks in not too long ago just to help out with like these issues. It's running a lot smoother, but just lately, it's struggling.
Daddy. Hey, hold on.
Oh, I didn't see him. Let me open up the trunk.
Open the trunk.
Let's. I'm gonna let you guys hit the store up here, and we're gonna take off.
All right, I'm in. The cop from the first house walked in right before they booked me.
Did you get too high? Did you get? Did they? Yeah, it's great whenever I'm not streaming. Queen Anne, how you doing?
What was that?
Fell out of the car.
Did you go under?
It was wild.
No, I just fell out. Just standing straight on the road.
That was
weird things happen. Weird, wacky stuff.
I thought you were gonna go straight there.
Why don't I stay there?
I thought you were gonna go straight off the rock right there.
Did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that cop from the first house walked in as they were booking me for the second house, and he was like, "Hey, I just saw that guy at a house, and he told me he was doing something, so I let him go." And I was like, "Yeah, I'm still doing whatever I told him earlier."
Yeah, whatever I told him.
Yeah. They didn't charge me with the other house though.
No, I'm just they were being cool.
Yeah, they were cool.
I talked him out of a lot of stuff, you guys. Alright, here we go. My bear's robbing the store while I... I did that magic trick at a red light. Oh no. This is like fell out, guys. I fell out. Me, what you want to do? I think. Guys, let's get hype in this chat. Let's go mess with some. I mean, I know we're close to the end of this, Super Kales, how you doing? Did you get money?
Oh, yeah.
Did you get all of the safes?
I got one of them.
How much time we got?
I don't know. That's why I don't know the response time.
Minutes.
That's why I don't know the response time. That's why I didn't want to linger. Go to 15.
15.
Go straight.
Highway 15?
Yeah, at the curve here, make the, you know, hook the left.
10-4, good buddy. This one's a Mustang. This is modeled after a Mustang. I believe.
My friend, are having some head issues, aren't you?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm smooth as a whistle now.
My eyes, you're head aching.
My eyes, I'm smooth. I'm crazy.
There's a cop at this gas station. Polar bear down.
Hey, turd.
Excuse me.
I said, hey, turd. I like your hat. Hey, what's in your trunk? What's in your trunk over there?
I don't know, really, to be honest with you. You got like a varmint in your trunk here. I'll get it.
Oh,
you missed.
Oh, it talks.
Yeah.
What's he doing in your car?
I don't know.
All right.
I don't want you. Better get your polar bear.
Bear, what's your play here, buddy? Drugs in there?
One of those narcotic bears?
Oh. I'm robbing the store. Let me know if you're coming back.
Where do I find the pen for the safe?
It's in that filing cabinet back there. Third eye of the filing cabinet to the back of the right. Ooh. Woo! Woo! No, no, no. Woo! Woo! This one. Cash out. That's good money right there, guys. That's good money. He is kind of a gummy bear, isn't he, Army? No, sorry, calling him that. My gummy bear. I like that, Army. Did you get that, Rick?
I tried both filing cabinets and said you didn't get anything.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I think there's a movie on Netflix about drug-sniffing bear. It's called Cocaine Bear?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I have a feeling that's how that's going to turn out.
All right, let's get back. I think we did some good here today. Excuse us.
Oh, yeah. Well, you gave all those rookie officers a good training opportunity.
Why are these cars going the wrong way?
I don't know. It's got two lanes. They don't need both of them.
Oh, excuse me. I think that's in the wrong way.
That's just their opinion, man.
I think it's a suggestion, right?
Right.
Europe, they drive on that side, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, if the Europeans do it, I mean, why can't we?
Exactly. I mean, the taxes paved the roads, right?
Yeah. And I paid taxes like once or twice in my life.
I have not paid taxes in all my years of life.
I mean, I was a truck driver for a little bit, so I think I paid some taxes then.
Mm-hmm. No taxes for me.
Ah, well, my taxes will cover both
of us.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely.
How fast are we getting rolled up in here?
I'm gonna guess 162.
153.
Whoa!
Oh God!
I love how that cop didn't even care that we just power slid in front of him.
I almost took one out earlier. He just kept on trucking. We should go see my my Subaru's still up in the hills.
Oh yeah, mine's up there somewhere too.
Yeah. Storm will probably be good though.
Oh yeah. I'm not worried about it. They only took my suppressed pistol. Kind of sad about that.
That's about all they took my C4. I'm gonna need it for my mining. They just took it though.
Yeah, I mean, what, the boss is gonna make you pay him back now?
Yeah. Plus, they gave me like, I don't even know what kind of fine they gave me. Oh gosh, hold on.
I bet they didn't even put the C4 in evidence. They probably got it up at the mine plant with it.
Bees in the car! Bees everywhere! God, they're huge! They're ripping my flesh off!
Army? It's your fault. This is your fault, Army. This is your fault.
You fell out again.
Yeah, the bees got me that time.
What we should have done when we ran out of that house is thank you to the bees.
Why didn't we?
Next time. next time.
Manny, thank you for another 100 bitties. Let's go, Manny.
You gonna make it back to the car?
Okay. I don't know. Bull will.
Yeah, I don't remember what the postal of that last house was. 42. I know.
42.
6042.
It's up here.
Yeah. Oh, well, right there's your car.
Did I just hit that?
Not in my eyes, but.
Not either. Yeah. Almost left you.
Nah, I'd have been fine. I'm really surprised that the car didn't just poof, or that they didn't tow it. Why? I mean, why did they?
I talked them out of it.
Oh, I got you.
I was like, well, guys, oh.
Well, they just killed a family of four.
No, they're fine. No, I talked to him, and I was like, hey, man, like, I didn't even rob that house. I got to come back and meet the realtor. And so he kind of went with that. He understood that.
Well, they didn't really give me much time to talk. They just put a gun in my face and told me to turn around. And then bear tackled him, and I tried to run away.
Hey, it's spicy here.
Maybe he's deaf and uses sign language.
Yeah, maybe. Go on, make the hills smell like rotten grapes. Love you, water buffalo. Oh, you turd. Hey, we gotta do it. We gotta do our thing soon, Smokey. We gotta do it soon. I was actually thinking about it today.
Oh, I was afraid that was gonna happen.
I wasn't.
I mean, if the wheels would have just stayed on, we could have limped it on home.
And I'm hurt. Ted!
Boy.
Are you dead?
That escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand.
Well, I just wrecked my car. I need you to come take me to the casino so I can gamble my pain away.
Alright, SAFR left their ambo here at the park. I'm thinking about stealing it.
Don't do that. Don't do that. Can't do that. They'll be so mad at us.
Where you is?
7300. We're right next to the stash. Compound.
Alright, Ted inbound coming in hot.
Sweet gremlin, man.
Yeah, buddy.
Get in, Rick. We gotta go spin the wheel.
Hey, don't mind the dents back there. I'll try not to hurt you.
That's fine. We don't need a doctor.
Oh, I got, yeah, we're good.
Where are you going? Casino.
You gotta get fuel or we're gonna be in a bad spot if I run out.
Brother, we only got 5 minutes.
5 minutes? What are you talking about?
The storm's coming.
Oh, yeah, we'll make it. I promise. I'm not normally... Hey, does a fuel pump explode if I accidentally go too far?
I don't know. Team Dragon, so. Thank you for so much for the follow.
It's only one way to find out.
Welcome in. Welcome to the yes, bullpen. Kicking. Quinn Bay, we're fine.
Bull, I thought you were normally a night owl.
He's a bull, not an owl.
I'm a bull.
You don't normally wake up this early.
Well, you know, I'm gonna go eat some dinner with Mama and Baby Bull.
Can I come?
No.
Why?
Cause.
It's not very nice of you.
Why are you pouring gas on him?
I'm not complaining.
What?
He huffs stuff.
Yeah. You just let it go.
Yes, you are a criminal. Bear, are you okay, buddy?
Yeah.
Alright, I have time to put that up.
I don't know if I like that yet.
Crush fingers!
I'm ooh, great, trust me.
What was that?
I'm great.
I'm good, yeah, I'm feeling alright.
I need head, though.
Push. He's driving. He's clearly about to kill me and Rick.
My bad. What was that?
Driving is a very
yeah, Max.
Description of what he's
Max,
doing.
Max, I'm having a great time.
Sorry, something was happening.
Ted's gonna have to channel his inner bull and carry you on his back. Someone's gonna have to carry me on their back. I'm gonna fall down those stairs.
Open.
I wonder if you're on your side, if you can lay next to him and still.
Oh, I can't get my mind right.
Let's just say the hunting script is very broken.
Rick, come get me. Put me in cuffs. Drag me down there. Piggyback me something.
What in the world? You're right behind me.
Run me down there. Go. Go. Ugh, I need my fix.
There it goes. We're gonna make it.
The wheel is spinning and another fabulous prize could be won.
Come on. We're almost there.
No way. Oh, stop! Oh my gosh.
Can you unhook
every
me?
Time. I don't want drinks.
Oh.
Dang it. That's my luck.
So I guess.
I was robbed of 50K.
Yeah, but think about all those free drinks you just got. That's like totally
another
almost worth it.
Trying the lucky wheel.
In 4 minutes?
Or remain a disappointment in life.
Yay! Oh. Woohoo! Oh, God. I'm gonna die.
I don't like you. Yeah, good luck getting your cash.
Congratulations to our big winner at the Lucky Wheel.
Are you gonna go put it all on red?
No.
Why?
Another day in Los Santos.
You could double your money that way.
Yeah. Not doing it. Last time I tried it with Ted, Ted's a bad luck charm. What's going on? Spaz, no, I'm gonna call from right here.
Oh, from right there?
Yeah, right here. In the casino. Love you guys. Love you guys. Bye.
Hey, bye. Get out of the way.
Threat, you know, you're on my back. It's kind of like jousting.
Yeah, pretty much. Bye, guys. Guys, that was a fun afternoon stream, you guys. So excited. Thank you for hanging out with us. I hope you like the new lights, guys. I hope everyone had some fun. Not much. Well, Spaz, awesome. Well, I'm glad. Awesome. Well, thank you. Thank you for being here. We are ending early, or we're ending now. We run Grand Theft Auto. I have a bull criminal character and a cop character and a couple of other criminal characters as well, too. You're welcome to come in. Come follow us. Come hang out with us. Guys, who should we raid? Guys, who should we raid? That was a quick stream today. A lot of fun. Who should we go raid, guys? Let me get them all set up here. That's me. Thank you. Oh no, Kellen raided me right at the last minute. He got me. What else we got going, guys? Thank you, Keller, for the raid. I'm actually about to hop off here. We had to do it. Does not know your schedules or anything. That's okay. That's okay. I love it. Thank you, Keller, so much. I hope you had a wonderful stream. Thank you, Raiders. I hope you enjoy. If you have a chance to follow me, I'll be back on. I'm Bull. I'm Rookie Patton with State Police as well. Same department as Keller. We'll be back on soon. I was thinking Mason. I think I raided Mason last time. What about, do you guys want to raid Bobby? I have never raided Bobby, I don't think. So do you guys want to show Bobby some Bull love? Guys, you want to show Bobby some Bull love? I don't know if we've ever raided Bobby. Let's go raid Bobby, guys. We got Mason last time, I think. So let's go raid Bobby. Guys, everybody jump in. Show Bobby some love. Thank you guys so much for being here. Thank you for everything you do for me. We'll talk soon, guys. Enjoy Bobby's stream. Go shut her down over there. He's awesome to watch. Everybody jump in, please. And, you know, he's one of our amazing TARP streamers. Leads the way. He's one of our great ones. So take care of him. You guys have a wonderful night. And Bull out.